here we go. This should be good. Five rounds if needed to determine the UFC's welterweight champion.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh! Some fighters shy away from checking a leg kick. Check that one.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body and his...
Whoa! Leg kick! He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Big body shot!
The body. Rocked him with that right hand. Nasty combinations here.
Nice jab by Thompson. Just unable to quite find that range.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
How about that chin? Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Blocks the shot. Wonder Boy going for the head kick. He misses there. Level change there.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
And he is back up to his feet.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Thompson's got that over-under here in the clinch. Let's see what he can do with it. GSP gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
There's a nice kick.
To the head legs, he's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Visibly limping here. Watch the shot here, Joe. GSP gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Just misses with the straight
and
right.
And lands a good shot. Big
massive
power in that
shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Oh, straight right.
Hard left hand.
Again, they clinch. Over under hooks here. St. Pierre gets the takedown here late in the round. It's a strategy you see from a lot of high-level fighters to try to sway the judges late in the round. Nice punch there by George St. Pierre.
He's in half guard.
Oh, nice work from the bottom.
Oh, with
the punch. The horn sounds for the end of round one. That's right.
Go, second round. You ready? You ready? Let's
round two here.
Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
Lands a big left hand.
The punch.
Oh! Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Oh!
And both guys really throwing with authority. He's got to mix things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body already.
Good defense there. The kick gets through.
St. Pierre's eyes closing up now. Not good for him. That landed. The left hook hits home.
Big punches. Oh! Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, his leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit, Joe.
Oh, another one!
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
That left hook hurt.
So holding on to him here, not doing a ton. Perhaps just looking to recover.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Into side control again.
Just over 2 minutes to go.
He's looking to pass. Now he's in full mount. Yeah, that did hurt. You saw the wince. Looking for the armbar here. It looks like he's got the armbar locked up. Now it's deeper. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape. Working from full guard here.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body. It looks like he's got that armbar locked in tight. And he's got the arm.
And he's out again.
Excellent defense so far, but, I mean, this is like watching a snake trying to swallow its prey. Inside control.
Gets up again here, but hurting. That knee might have landed there. All right, round three coming up next. All right, so there's the horn signaling the end of the round. Both fighters got a lot done in it. Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day in the octagon.
Heart rate's going down. Breathe. That's it. Calm down. Calm down. Fantastic. Now listen to me. I want you.
Ariane Celeste doing her.
Here we go. Third round. You ready? You ready?
Let's Here we go. Third round of this championship fight.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
How about that shin? Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by St. Pierre.
Very good exchanges here.
Nice punch by Thompson. See the total strikes.
That eye is horrific. Powerful leg kick from St. Pierre.
St. Pierre's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious.
Oh, big left hand! Oh, he's getting hit. Body kick, look at that. Showing the punch.
Blocks the shot.
Nice leg kick.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now. That one appeared to stun him.
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. Big straight punch.
Block there.
Oh, what a leg kick. Oh, very nice.
Thompson's head kick looked like that one was blocked.
Good punch. Yeah, here he goes again. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's working from his back now, and he establishes full mount.
St. Pierre gets caught by that elbow. It doesn't look like there's a cut, but he'd be wise to get those hands up. Able to check the high kick. Oh, that's a good strike there by Thompson.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center.
Oh. That's stunned up. This could be it.
Oh. Huge right hand. Oh, straight right hand. Oh,
oh, he tackles.
He's out.
That was excellent timing here to land a big left hand to stop the fight.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up,